Hey guys, what's up? I'm Ian, but my friends call me Side Priest, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 4 Star Wars, the series that puts all of your favorite Star Wars characters under one roof in the mischievous world of The Sims 4. So guys, of course, we've got ourselves a full house. So, going back to Oasis Springs, we find ourselves at Sandtrap Flat, the home of the Skywalker family. Let's see what our Sims have been up to. And here we are, back in the world of The Sims 4, with the Skywalker family. Now, for whatever reason, they all decided to be standing out here in the street, I guess to greet me, their Supreme Overlord, as I came back to the game to bestow my greatness upon them. It looks like some time has gone on with the game, because I was playing the game on a different characters, so while I was doing that, it's actually possible that these guys were kind of aging up and moving around in the computer, so it looks like everybody aged a little bit, maybe a day or two. I'm not sure if that was just from the time I played yesterday, or if it was while I was playing another characters. I'll have to look into how exactly the aging works on this. But of course, let's see what our Sims have been up to. Oh, we got Yoda talking to Boba and Leia. And Boba's a pretty nice guy. He's mean and evil. But for whatever reason, he gets along with everyone in the house. Maybe because they're roommates, they don't want to fight too much, don't want to burn your bridges. I don't know. But guys, I think it's time for everyone to get employed. These guys are lazy bums. They only got $6,000 back in the bank. Left in the bank. They started out with 28K. They need to get a job before the Skywalkers have to go back to space. So, let's start with Luke. And I'll be honest, I think I've chosen Luke's job already. I don't think there's anything more appropriate than the job that I would like to choose for him. And you'll see why. So, Luke's gonna get a job after he's done chatting with his family. He's done now. He's happy, right? So we're gonna get a job. Let's go, Lukey. How long does it take you to get a job? Come on, stop looking at your phone. Alright, so I honestly think astronaut is going to be a fantastic job for Luke, because he could be a space ranger or an interstellar smuggler, depending on what career options he goes to. I'd like to think of him as a Jedi, so kind of a space ranger. If I was Han Solo, I'd probably go with interstellar smuggler, but I might actually give interstellar smuggler to Boba Fett if I don't go with a criminal career for my boy Boba. So we're going to go with astronaut for Luke Skywalker, because why not? I think that's a great job for him. He's got the gear. All right, so he has to play some chess. We need to get that logic up for him. I'll put a chess table out here under the porch so we can get that levels up, so we can sit back, chillax, and play some chess with the homies. So let's do that right now. Decorations and skills. We're going to get him a nice chess table. Magic skill. What's the difference between these? I don't even know. This one's a little more pricey, but we can do it. We can do it for my boy Luke. So we're gonna put that there. Yeah, and we'll get a couple chairs out here for him. Nothing too fancy, just, you know, a few $50 white chairs for my boy. Yeah. Can you not play with others? Oh, I see how it works. It's side. Okay, let's do this then. I'll put it there, so then he could. All right, no, I don't care about the color. I want him to be able to play with his friends, you know. Especially if we add another sim that's an astronaut, they're gonna have to get their logic up as well. So we'll give him. There we go. And can we move this one? I don't know why. Every time you click off of something, it switches to the shades. I don't care about the shades. I care about the mouse. I want to get my stuff going. So here we go. And let's actually get Luke to work on that. Let's get him to play a little chess. Maybe we'll have a good time. Build up that logic. Let go. All right, so my boy Yodster here is actually going to go to school. And guess what? He hasn't done his homework yet. Come on, dude. Master Yoda, Master of the Force. Do your damn homework. Let go. So we're going to make Yoda go and do his homework, because school probably starts for him in 11 hours. He needs to get up the next day and go to school. Luke's got 11 hours before work, too. Is that another? What the hell? Wait, wait, what? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Boba Fett. Princess Leia. Boba Fett. Princess Leia. What the hell? There's... Okay. Princess. Princess. Boba. Boba. Okay, guys. We've entered some sort of paradox here, okay? Timelines are somehow interlapping, and now we've gotten two Bobas and two Leias. We've got the exact same Sims in the game. I didn't put them there, so how the hell did they get in there? Should we befriend them? Is that going to cause a paradox? All right, we're gonna make Boba and Leia interact with themselves. Friendly introduction to yourself. Friendly introduction to yourself. Is this going to cause... Are we going to all cease to exist after this? What? I don't even... Like, I really don't know how that's happening. But maybe they'll hit it off with themselves? But who's that? I don't know who that is running through. Oh, that's Demetrius Cannon. Like, what the hell's going on? Like, how did we get two? Are they... They look the same too. Oh my god. It's Attack of the Clones, guys. Attack of the Clones. That movie sucked! But, for real. I'm honestly so confused right now, but that's okay. Let's just ignore that for now, and let's join a career for Boba. So I was originally gonna go with a criminal for him. Then I was gonna go with international smuggler, but maybe Boba Fett should be a secret agent. He's got the gear; he can fly around in his jetpack and stuff. I think we're gonna give him a secret agent. I think he would like that, because he likes being, and you could wind up being a villain. Oh, shoot, okay. Oh, man. But now Vader should also be a secret agent, so he could be a villain at the end, too. But I think Vader's going to run the... Alright, you know what? Okay. So, Boba Fett should be the crime boss, then. We're going to give him the crime boss. We're going to give Vader a secret agent, so then he can eventually become the villain. That's a really good idea, guys. I like how this is playing out. Come on, Vader. Pick up your phone. There we go. So Vader's going to be a secret agent. He's pretty slow, though, so I don't know how that's going to work. But what kind of... He has to browse intelligence. Okay. He's only an agency clerk, though. He's useless. Alright, and Leia needs a... Last, but actually probably least, yeah. Leia needs to get a job. So let's get her a job. Let's get her a career. After she's done chatting with herself... Alright, so, I don't know what she should be. A writer, maybe? I mean, she's like, they don't have like the government job anymore, or else I'd totally give that to her. Business, maybe? She is a princess, how about CEO? Culinary, she could be a cook. Assistant dishwasher, that sounds like a good job for princess. Painter, entertainer, she could do that, you know, get on that little outfit that she wore for my boy Jabba. Maybe she should probably entertain the wrong kind of people. Tech guru. She could be an esports gamer. That'd be really funny, actually, if Princess Leia was an esports gamer. Writer. Oh, man. Alright, guys. We're going to make Princess Leia a professional esports gamer. Alright, welcome to FaZe. FaZe Leia. Let's go. So everyone has jobs now. Did Yoda do his homework? He's doing his homework, right? Luke is working on that logic skill. How's he doing? Playing chess. Did he get any logic, though? He does. He has logic level 1, so that's good. He's going to get level 2 pretty soon. Boba Fett and Boba Fett are chilling out. What is happening? Let's go in, like, free cam mode. Tube key,
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah.
All right. So that's a memory right there. We just made that a memory of Boba and himself talking to each other because...
One, to jewel, not a dream.
It was real weird, there's two of them, so... Wait, can I... Let's get Yoda on the toilet. Aw, oh, I wanted to get a picture of Yoda on the toilet. That would be a good thumbnail. Let's do it. Let's get him on there again. No, no, you gotta sit on it, Yoda. Use it again. Use it again. No, stop. No, no, you gotta sit on it. Oh, God. Fine, we'll get Leia on there. No, we'll get Darth Vader on there. Come on, Vades. Use the toilet. Does nobody sit on the toilet? Come on. Don't you gotta poop? Go poop, Vader. I wanna get a thumbnail of someone sitting on the toilet. Why is it so difficult, guys? Oh, Princess Leia's going for it. Oh, it's inappropriate to get the girl on there. Oh, I was trying to get it. She stood up before I can get her. Alright, guys. Whatever. No toilet shots for this video. But yeah, everyone's employed, which is great. Honestly, so great to see that everyone now has a job and their work is coming up soon. I just don't understand why there's two of everyone. Like, look, Luke's talking to Leia. But which Leia is he talking to? Well, alright, so it's not this... So that means that... Oh, no. Oh, no. Luke can flirt with... Oh, no. Ah, this is not his Leia, so... The game doesn't know they're related. Oh, no. This is awful, guys. The game doesn't know that they're related, so they can hook up. Oh, this is messed up, guys. This is attack... Of the clones, and it is awful. It is just awful. Alright, guys. Well, everyone's got a job. We got Luke, the astronaut, Boba Fett, the criminal, Vader, the secret agent, and Leia, the tech guru, soon-to-be esports gamer. And I think that's where we're going to end off the video today, because we're about 15 minutes in so far. Probably, well, maybe 12 to 15, somewhere in there. As always, guys, I'm Ian, also known as Cyrus. Please smash the like button so I know that you want to see more videos here on the channel. And be sure to follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/myname, which is E-I-A-N, also Vine, Ian, and Instagram, Ian, as well. I'm on all those sites, and I look forward to seeing all of you guys in some future videos soon. Thanks so much for watching.